Anytime you are using your own hair to cover bald flesh on your skull, that's a comb over, my friend, and there's no turning back. You will be the man you mocked when you were 15 years old.
Even in spite of having the stigma attached to a comb over, there's still something worse, and that is baldness.
I have to comb it this way because I'm bald headed.
Yeah, I've been thinking about it for a long time, and then I saw an older gentleman with a comb over, and he was smoking a pipe, but he looked really dignified. I thought it was just really cool.
You could make it any size you want, the comb over, you know. You could do a small comb over, a big comb over. I got all kinds of comb overs.
Anything that comes along that can help stop hair loss can be more of a boon to human beings in general than anything that you can think of.
That's the best hairstyle I've ever seen. Could I talk to you guys about your hairstyles?
Jesus, pick me up on your way down. Devil shines like diamonds in the wicked lies of town. Mama's up in heaven, sees what's going round. Jesus, pick me up on your way down. Father, give me strength, cause sometimes I get weak. The devil is a woman, and she's looking really sweet. Path of glory is narrow, my heart is at your feet. Jesus, pick me up, I'm feeling weak. Salvation's running in this fog. Temptation's
you think this is gonna make life happen?